There's the car all packed, ready for our sky trip. It's just starting to rain. Where are we off to today, Frank?
Sky.
Are you looking forward to it? Right, we're at Gretna Services now. Julie and Frank have gone for wheeze. How about Harry? He's just barking at everybody.
Right, we're in the Rugoffs now. It's pouring down outside, so we're just sitting in the car eating out with Frank. Yeah, it's pouring down, but you haven't dug yet, haven't you? Good dog. Big block of growth, we're sitting back home. Okay, we've arrived at Dorney now, next to Ellendon and Castle, but still raining. We've had a wee, had some Red Bull. Cars is pulling up alongside me now. So another, I don't know, hour or so will be, probably less than that, to Broadford. Get some supplies and then off to the cottage.
It looks tasty, Frank. What is it?
It's broccoli and cheese with
dark
bread.
Oh, looks nice. Okay, this is the view from the back of the cottage. Is that a bottle of Talisker I see before me? This is the Beacon Cottage. Absolutely amazing. This is the drive that's caused me so much bother. It's very narrow. It's about the width of the car, not much more. You have to come up and then try and drive into this. It's very difficult for the big lump of car I've got. So that's where you sit, drinking whiskey. Looking at that view. It's incredible, isn't it? So there's our kitchen, very cosy, no cold water in the cold tap. And there's the view we have from the window, dining room, incredible, absolutely incredible. And here's the view at the window. What a view. Slippy, Frank. We don't like slippy, do we? So what are you actually doing now, Frank? What are you doing? So you're picking flowers, aren't you? Putting them in a book, drawing them, yeah. And writing about them, which is good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Good lad. What we're playing, Frank?
Scrabble.
And who's winning?
Daddy.
Right, I'll have some whiskey. Had me tea, curry. Jalfrezi or something, I don't know. Now I've got to put up with this view all night. It's absolutely disgusting. Can't wait to get back to Bolton. You okay, Frank? You okay? Frank, do you think you should be in bed? Do you think you should be in bed?
No!
Alright. So they should.
I was used to frustrating lambs and calves. Mm-hmm. These irons are really heavy.
Again.
It's really heavy. That hold it on your arm. You just put them in the fire. You're going to put them in the fire to warm them up and towards your own hair.
I'm taking a video. So what are you doing, Frank? Making rose water. Yeah, rose water. We made it yourself?
Yeah.
Helped? How did she help? All right, that's good, isn't it? Pretty strong. 3 time lapse of sunset. looking good. Here's the dinosaur footprints and Duntulum, I think.
I'm standing down there.
What have you found, Frank?
Found dinosaur footprints.
Yeah, and there's the toes, aren't they? Right, we've just been to Duntulum now. We can't get in these days. I used to be able to go inside, but the top fenced off now because it's dangerous. You know me, I don't like danger.
It's in time.
What are you eating, Frank?
Macaroni and cheese pie.
Macaroni and cheese pie. Played another game of Scrabble and guess who won? Again. Who won, Frank?
Me!
No, not Frank. Daddy.
Right,
Yes?
Right, same last with 120. Mummy 123 and Daddy 193.
You beat me by
3 points! What are we doing today, Frank?
Going home.
Going home. We don't want to, do we?
No.
No.